Disease Control Centers has confirmed that the virus has spread throughout the United States of America. Avoid infected at all costs.
The public is calling it worm flu.
New cases were confirmed today. Governments are on high alert.
I don't know if any of you are following the news. If you're not, you should be. There's something going around. It's making people sick.
Gracie? Help!
What happened?
I don't know.
Go get the nurse. Oh, you're okay.
Hi, Dad.
Girls, I can't get back into town. They've closed all the roads. This thing is serious. The whole county's under quarantine.
What's going on? Where are you?
Listen to me very carefully. Lock every window and every door in that house. Do you understand?
Dad?
There's a party tonight. We can't leave the house.
We're alone, Emma. We can do whatever we want.
What are we doing?
We're having a moment.
Hey! Yo, I'm talking to you! Answer me!
Stacy? Did it get in your eyes?
The spread of worm flu shows no signs of stopping inside the United States.
She's infected.
We can't leave without her.
Emma, he can't stop this thing. It takes over your body and it turns you into something else.
I can feel it inside of me. Telling me to do things. I can't make it stop.
You've got to fight it, Space.
Emma, please leave.
No! Gonna make me hurt you.
Avoid infected at all costs. Avoid infected at all costs.
Look, I came here to ask if you know of anyone hiring.
Who's this? Buddy of mine's done it a couple times. Says it's easy money, unless you really want to beg for your job back.
I'd rather sell my body to science.
Thank you for making the long drive this morning. I'm sure it's rather early for most of you. You have agreed to participate in a phase 3 clinical drug trial of A9913, a limbic simulator designed to enhance memory. During the study, you will be confined to the upstairs dorms, where you will be continuously monitored by the Halloran staff.
This is the best gig in town. We basically get paid to do nothing.
Summer camp with drugs.
I don't do drugs.
Where do you think we are exactly?
For your own safety. Once you've received the injection, you have to stay on site until the end of the study.
If you don't want to, don't.
There is no sensation the mind cannot experience as real.
Hello! I saw them dying.
Who?
Her, all of them, everyone.
First trippy drug study I've been a part of, and I get the placebo.
Is it happening again?
You are experiencing a very rare side effect.
What? Seeing the future?
I'm sorry to say things are about to get much worse for you.
It is all going to come true!
Even if it means I'm going to die, I'm not leaving you in here alone.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Exhibit C, the living room cam. The camera that ultimately captured the tragedy of the so-called Haunting Project. What ended up happening after the camera was turned off?
And there he goes. Okay, let's do this. The theory, with the proper execution, it is possible to drive an unsuspecting person into believing that they are truly being haunted. The subject, Harold Graney, the creepy psycho hermit that lives across the street.
We route all of this together into
Mission Control. We are going to be so famous after this. And wakey, wakey. Knock, knock. Wait, where is he going?
Whoa, whoa.
You got a noise complaint? You mind if I come in?
Yeah, I do.
No matter what we do to this guy, he never does anything about it.
We're convinced that our haunts in Granny's basement are somehow related.
Do you actually think that he's a murderer?
Get out of here! Shut up!
Keep that on a leash. I'm gonna cut him in 4 pieces and set him home in his can.
There's something going on in that basement.
No way, dude.
If you don't record this, I'm gonna come back here and kill you myself.
Can you hear me?
Run.
Is he looking at us? He knows!
Be careful how far we push this guy.
This is sick! We're not going in the basement. You're obsessed!
It's just a prank. Experiment.
My son, it's just a body that I feed and wash and clothe.
Hi, Mary.
Hi, Dr. Wilson.
How's Stephen doing?
Same as last week, the week before. I lost him that day. I lost Richard in the car.
Your next patient is waiting for you in the office.
He's dealing with a lot of grief after his mom died.
They're moving him to Boston.
Is that really necessary? He can just stay here. It was like I had my little boy back.
Hi, Mary.
Hi.
How's it all going?
To tell you the truth, I think it'll be good for all of us.
The missing child could not have survived the severe drop in temperatures.
I feel so guilty.
You cannot blame yourself.
I haven't been sleeping that well. I saw Tom. But everybody's been saying he's dead.
Your sleep problems are making it difficult for you to distinguish your nightmares from reality.
No, something is happening. Steven has scratches on his face.
Listen to what you're saying. You're talking about ghosts.
Something's going on, and it's not just in my head. I can prove it. I'm gonna get you out of here. You have to believe me. It's real.
I think the two of you will make wonderful foster parents.
Good morning.
How are you?
Who's that?
That's our son, Sean.
Where is he?
He's in heaven. Good night, Cody.
I don't like to sleep.
There's nothing for you to be scared of here.
What the hell?
Sean?
I'm sorry. I was dreaming.
That little boy's dreams come true.
Where are they coming from?
Real and true. But his nightmares, they're deadly.
Sometimes if I do this, it keeps him away.
I need to find out more about his dreams.
Cody, wake up! Wake up! Wake up!
Oh my God.